small, I sit in jazz blue scales, so I thought it would mesh nicely for this show tonight. Now, the name of it is called Raga, Joe. And the word Joe comes from the word Jogi, which means someone who has renounced the world. And the song is a romantic song, but it can have a spiritual meaning as well, because a lot of times the spiritual and secular sort of mix it up, so you would feel free to interpret however you wish. And as Caroline mentioned, it's a dialogue between us, so who has a message we can to speak each other in our own languages, and some may find it.
Thank you.